It's a warm one out there again this morning as we take a look at the valley. Right now, we're in the low 70s for both Portland and Salem, as well as Roseburg. Down in Eugene, just a touch cooler at 67 degrees, 54 to 55 for everybody. At the coast, Hood River's at 64, 69. The Dalles, 68. Government Camp, Central Oregon's in the upper 50s to mid 60s. East side of the state, we're as cool as 52 degrees in Baker. That's about the coolest that we have around the state. And it's up to 67 degrees in Pendleton. So the coast today, seeing some areas of fog, but then we'll see it clear off to a partly cloudy day. 68 the high for Astoria. They'll do 70 in Tillamook, mid-60s, Lincoln City, and Newport. In the valley, we have some of those smoky conditions, and temperatures will be very warm again today. Triple digits, Salem into McMinnville and Portland, 97 up in Kelso. Albany going to 98 today. The Gorge, smoky and hot. 107 the high for the Dalles, 103 Hood River, 100 Cascade Locks, and then 99. For Multnomah Falls, winds pretty light in the gorge. Smoke up at the Mount Hood area, 82 the high Timberline, 90 at the pass, 98 degrees for Welch's. There is a chance we could see an isolated thunderstorm over in southern Oregon later today. Otherwise, we're looking at smoky and hot conditions again today. Upper 90s for Burns, Baker, and LeGrand. 102 Pendleton, 103 Madras, and 100 for Bend. 7-day forecast, another smoky day tomorrow. A little cooler, high 95 degrees, 90 and better air quality there on Sunday. Monday, a lot of clouds come in. Most of the smoke should be out of here. We'll have a high of only 78 degrees, 80 and partly cloudy on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, sunny skies, highs upper 80s to about 90 degrees.